हेलो स्टूडेंट, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल कंप्लीट आवर आर्टिस्ट पजल गेम ऑन code.org. फर्स्ट वी विल सर्च code.org आर्टिस्ट पजल इन गूगल, देन ओपन दिस फर्स्ट लिंक रोटेट द डिवाइस इन वर्टिकल डायरेक्शन. In first video we have complete 1 to 5th step. In this video we have complete we will complete 6th to 10th step. Directly go to 6th step. In 6th step we will design this flower. To design this flower, the given is that, okay, and also this set of codes are given which we cannot delete. Okay, first we will check how many petals are present in this flower. If you will check, there is 12 petals, so we need to rotate this set of commands 12 time, this set of one 12 time. Okay, first we will check this code. Okay, now we need to turn our artist in 30 degree direction. Okay, select here 30 degree. Okay. Now repeat this set of chords 12th time. Put here 12 number and now again check the code. Okay, look at here. In 6th task we need to rotate our artist in 360 degree, and in 6th task the flower have 12 petals. If we divide the 360 degree with 12, we got the 30 degree angle. That's why we have turned the artist in right 30 degree direction. Okay, in 7th step given the task is given here, and we have to complete this using these set of commands. Okay, here look, the hexagon have this hexagon have 6 side. Okay, we have to rotate the artist in 360 degree. So if we divide the 360 with 6, we have got 60 degree angle. So we have required here to add, to turn the artist in right 60 degree direction. Put here 60 degree. Okay, and we will repeat this code How much time? 6 time. Repeat this set of code 6 time. Okay, we have not put here 6. Fine. Now go to 8th step. Eighth step, we have required to draw these three beautiful flowers, and we have learned here another command, that is function command. This is a function. In function, we have put set of codes which we have required to repeat again and again. These set of codes we have required to repeat again and again. That's why we will put these set of codes inside a function, and then we will call using this call function. We will call the function with using this call function. Okay, first we will check the code. In this code, we will call when we run, we will call the flower. This flower is a function here. In this flower function, a set of codes are repeat 6 times. And that means this set of code draw only one flower. We will check here. Now we have to jump the artist at this flower, then again jump the artist at this flower. That means the function should be called 3 times, and there is need of a jump command also. So we will use a repeat function. Here we have called the repeat commands, where we have called the repeat function, and this repeat commands have value 3, and also need to jump forward command here. Put this command inside there and put the value here. Here also hit is given to go to from first flower to second flower. There is need of 150 pixel forward move. 150 pixel forward. Okay, put there, and then okay. Now go to 9th. Here the set of commands are given. First we will check these code, these set of codes by run it. These set of chords draw a beautiful hexagon pattern. Here, in this task, given is that we should draw a pattern of either square or triangle or octagon. Okay? In this, we will draw the shape of triangle. Okay, first I will show the code. In this code, first command set the width. This code set the width of hexagon. How much hexagon should be wide? Okay. Then another command is repeat 6 times. This set of codes are repeat 6 times. Repeat 2 times. Okay. Look at here. This is set color random. Look at here. There all hexagon have different color which are randomly decided. Okay. So this command is used to set random color. Repeat 4 times. Draw shape and jump. Draw shape and jump 45 pixel forward. Okay, means here in first time we have draw first, second, third and fourth hexagon by calling the shape function fourth time and jump forward 75 pixel. Means from one hexagon to second hexagon there is a distance of 75 pixel. Okay, now then again the artist jump backward with 25 pixel. Okay, and then right turn, take right turn 60 degree and jump forward and turn 120 degree. Look at here. If we will slowly move, okay, then its moment is okay. By set of these command, the artist move backward and again design the hexagon in backward direction. Okay. Now this is our shape function. We have need to modify this shape function. Here we want to design triangle. You know that artist is moving in 360 degree angle and for hexagon, we will rotate the artist with 60 degree angle. Okay, if we want to draw triangle 360 divided by 3, 120 degree, that means we have to change here angle from 160 to 120 degree and we will got easily triangle shape here. Look at here. Okay, this is our task. We have to change the shape function and now ninth task is completed. Now go to 10th step. In 10th step, we can use different commands. Also, we can use a sticker. set pattern, different colors, set color. These set by using these set of commands, we should draw our own imagination here. Okay, you can draw here any imagination that you can think. Okay, I will simply draw a beautiful pattern of flower to show you how can draw. For this, here I will draw a beautiful flower by using set of commands. You can draw here any type of picture. First I will use here jump command. Attach this jump command with run function and replace with forward to backward, and they are 120 degree. Okay, now use repeat command here and put here 5. Go to my function and jump forward by 60. And then turn right with 90 degree. Now here we will draw our function. I want to draw a beautiful flower of 12 petals. For this we will use repeat command 12 times. Now we will again use repeat command 2 times. Now move command, move forward 20. Here 20 decide the side of the petals. Now turn right with 30 degree. Then move forward. With 20. Then again turn right. With 150 degree. Then use turn 30 degree. Command here. Now run the code. You can now jump the artist from that position to that here and again repeat this command and again repeat this command many times as you want to draw. Okay, I will only show the example here how can you draw any imagination. Okay, thank you.